Hello there. Sorry, El here, and welcome back to Elden Ring stuffs. I feel a lot better now compared to last recording. And, I got a bit of help from some people. I asked for a hint because I was frankly pulling my hair out, and they said that this formation, which I accidentally glossed over apparently, is where the key is. And that's probably the only hint I'm gonna get because this is dumb that I have to look everywhere for this. Oh. He's awake. My ball. And I'm gonna kill you just for the meme. Oh, you are mean. I didn't expect it. Well, that I did. No, that was dragon. You know what? I'm gonna kill this dragon. Time to open with a bang. I'm gonna kill this dragon. This is the exit. Alright. She said the bowl, and I was confused, because I don't look much like a bowl. Dragon's Maw guards the key would have been a better hint. go grab another seed real quick, actually, because there is a seed that I forgot about. It's here. Now, where the heck could patches be, I wonder? No, whatever, it's probably not a big deal. It was up here, was it? Yes. South Raya Lucaria Gate. And so... the seal is broken. Almost. Let's... already used up all those. Yep, here we go. Oh, I could have saved so much time if I had just checked this place. I feel stupid. That would have been such a big help to have. Well, whatever. Guess we start here. And let the invasion of this majestic place begin. Eat a prawn for good luck. You've got to be kidding me. You waste so much of that meat. Unbelievable. Anything that way. No shoes. No shoes at the academy? Huh? Interesting, interesting indeed. No shoes at all. That's an actual person. Oh. Must be pictures of its founder or something. But don't I have a husband in stone helmets? I do not. Thought I did. Buddy. There's a lot of stuttering here. into it. Thank you for the donation. Darts. Absolutely nothing. Okay. This place is dark and hard to see. Another one active, and inside the academy I am, I suppose. Oh, it's one of you. Ritual pot again that I don't know what to do with. Can't open from this side. Pattern were some players. Lazuli Road. The Lazuli conspect a singular amongst the greater, who sought domestic Kyra in sorcery, instead learned to see the moon as equal to the stars. This robe, in the hue of the full moon, signifies their heresy. Interesting. I think I prefer my other one, or even this. So that. Academy Glintstone staff. Only recognized sorcerers permitted to wield the staff. Yeah, that's okay. And who is that a picture of, I wonder? Wow, can't even use it. What do you got here? Stone sword key, nice. What else is in here? This place would be heaven to an actual sorcerer. This build is not that. Yeah, this is just some independent study room of somebody's, I guess. Whoever this lady is, perhaps? A boss already? Dog. Is that all you have to tell me? That there's a dog ahead. And it is time for the boss already. Oh, that is a dog. What? Oh, it's got low. It's got low stats. Am I at max memory stones now? One short of max memory stones, okay. Wasn't so hard. Oh, who am I kidding? That was hard, and if I didn't have the monkeys, they were probably gonna be able to do it. Not fooling anyone by saying that wasn't hard, that was hard. That was a spastic little gremlin of a boss. I think if I didn't have that thing there, I just wouldn't have been able to do it very well. But I'm not done with this place yet. No. There's more to do. Okay, so I hit 15 there. Maybe I should raise my... Oh, my vigor's still a little low. Oh, that's a huge increase. Yeah, that's interesting for a muscle sorcerer, I guess he won't do a weird build. Alright, so far so good. I can't believe I missed that map though. I feel kinda stupid actually. It's whatever. Not a big deal. Jars were just pretending, I guess. Yeah, I should have been wearing. Yeah, behold my glintstone arrows. Expected. Now what's over here? Cracked pot. Another one. Let's see, I should equip something. Sorry, not much to talk about really. This is just an amazing place. I don't really have much else to say. Beautiful looking academy. There's another stone sword key. Nice. Use one of those. Okay. Oh, nah. You can't stand on those. Oh, well. Praise jumping? Jumping is a thing in this game. What are you? Wait, what are you? Oh, yeah, I think this will work. Why are crabs all over the place here? Flintstone firefly. Another one. Nice. Out of roll catch. Good stuff. No idea what to do with it. It never opens from this side, does it? This academy is falling to bits. Birdcages, I'm guessing? Well, it times to get some water down. Crab. There you go. I thought I turned the auto switch to next target thing off. I thought I turned that off too. Your actual heal. Wish I could find a great heal already. Does not open from this side. Does not open from this side. Is there a single door that opens from this side in the entire damn game? Yeah, there is. Flintstone wet blade, hold up, is that what I think it is? Nah, it's just gonna let me put sorcery on anything now, isn't it? Magic or frost? Damn. Where's the divine one? It's probably super late game. Probably. Oh well. I have the pata for a reason. Golden room. Oh, I can jump, that's right. I keep forgetting about that. This. Can I have the academy ropes? Try jumping. In a second, I want to see what's this way. Oh. Beautiful level. Absolutely huge, though. So it's gonna attack me on these rooftops, I know it. Missed an item down there. Have to go back and grab that one. Golden rune 4 and nothing over here, of course. Okay. Onward and upward then. Soldier bird helm. What? Face of bird. Avionet soldiers. The thing that matters is that it, for a doll, the only thing that matters is that it does not break. I suppose it's true. Very funny looking. Very linear level, this one. This feels like a Dark Soul. Feels like some of the Dark Souls 3 levels, to be honest. Got those cathedral vibes. Yeah, you're bragging about you getting up there. Who did do it? I don't think that's intentional. Yeah, that's a jump I'm not making. Why is this academy so vertical? Yeah, this place is pretty creepy, to be honest. Kinda linear, though. Not that hard to nap. I gotta go for it. Monkey brain must get item when I see item. Imbued? sword key. Ooh, another one. Good, I get to explore those other areas. No such thing as pointless. That's where I need to go next. I have no idea where I am. I love this feeling. No. It's survivable, but that's back to the start with me. I need to do something in here, probably. Shattering crystal is probably the thing that's used by the crystallids. Oh, this is the church from the start of the level. Nice. I have no idea where this puts me, though. That's an assassin. This is... All right. Twin Sage Glintstone Crown. One of the Glintstone Crowns bestowed upon Ryo Kaya scholars whose pursuits were deemed worthy greatly increases intelligence to the detriment of HP and stamina. Scholars of the Twin Sage Conspectus were the elites of the academy, permitted to study and excel in sorceries of all kinds. I see. Just had to kill a crab for it. That's a tough enemy. Well, head start. Is that the Avalon? Yes, it is. Perfumer's bolt. That is... Oh, I know what these are. I fought these before. I'm gonna pick this up and it's gonna come to life. Let there be sorcery. Or not. Oh, wait, so I literally did all that for a staff. Okay. Huh. 52 intelligence. Of the primeval glintstone sorcerer Azure, only those who have glimpsed what lies beyond the wisdom of stone may wield it. Reduces cast tempo of all sorceries but consumes additional FP, so it's like the insanity catalyst and probably also does good damage to boot. Okay. This is the start of the level. Visions of running fast. 3, 2, 1. There's gonna be 4 dogs on my butt. How far forward does one have to go to simply prove a point? Yep. Oh, this way. I never noticed this path. Conspectus scroll, huh? I thought that bookshelf looked funny. That was pure instinct. Gamer instinct? Question mark. What's out here? Just a smithing stone. Not really worth it. Wait, hold up. Yeah, just a smithing stone. And this part of the level's already cleared out, so saves me some time. Why can you only summon mooks in specific areas? It's kind of weird, really. This region is very slow, like very slow, but it does work, that's for certain. It's not a placebo effect, it actually does regen your health. Look, I see the jump. Huh, it's see the jump. I want to try and make the jump. I know I can't make the jump. Am I gonna try anyway? Yes. Yeah, it's just too far. Here. Time for jumping. Dropping. Don't go for the item this time. Instead, go straight. Yeah, don't go for the item. Just go straight this time. Oh, I see where I need to go. I need to go here. Here. Come down this side this time. Take the ladder down. Knew it. Oh, it's just more bonus. Why is it always bonus? Wait, that courtyard, have I been there yet? Am I just looking for illusory walls? Is that what this is? Oh no, they wouldn't do that to me. So I go down here. The church rafters are through here. Can't be it. No, that cannot be it.
Things going anyway.
Yeah, it's a nice little decoration and all, but I just am lost. Oh, so very lost. Don't jump out the window.
Yeah, don't go over there. Where the heck do you go?
Alright. To the debate parlor. I need to find a way through that double door somehow. Yeah. The various founders are all up on the windows. It's basically just a debate hall. The table of lost grace while I attempt to think of a solution. Okay, so.
Ah, you again, is it? The recusants sent a lackey. Can you believe they invited me to join them? Now, after what they did? I can scarcely believe it myself. Did they think me a fool? You might be surprised to learn I took them up on the offer. Then I only had to ask. The location of the recusant hideout. It's on Mount Gelmir, found off the old road that leads west from the town of Windmills. That's where they hide. The manor on the peak. Just you wait, wretched recusants. You'll rue the day you insulted my name by laying hands on Lanya. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood, after all.
Buddy, it's not that easy. You can't just walk in there and expect eyes. He really is gone. You're still here, though.
I have decided to leave the Round Table Hold.
What?
I'm off in search of a noble scholar known as the Gold Mask to beg his instruction. We may not meet again for some time. If there's any incantations.
Okay. Buddy, why you gotta spring me on this all of a sudden?
May the golden orb.
I'll be right back. I got some. Got a lot of stuff I need to sell real quick, then, apparently. This time I give you books. Jeez.
Well, I took you no matter. Lay out your own.
Take all of it. Take my entire stock because I don't use pure physical weapons. I will literally sell everything that I have that can use right now and take this. I think that's it. Wait, hold up, now. Got some more, actually. So hold on to them for now. That's interesting. Yeah, that seems to be it for that. Yeah. Yeah, that seems to be it. Alright. After all that, you better not despawn them, and I walked around the corner, I swear to God. Okay, it's good. These incantations, all I can.
Further study of I can happily spare the time.
There we go. Now you're free to go.
May the Golden Order sh- supposed to be open.
Have you ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself, feared and despised by all. The reviled blessing. Apparently not. You are but a lamb, a stranger to defilement. Ignorant of your own ignorance.
What?
You no longer interest me. I've been long without peace. Don't spoil my quietude. I asked you not be thankful of the whole serenity. It is all that keeps your death and defilement at bay.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just kind of at a loss. Oh, the schoolhouse classroom, yeah, that's the one I was thinking of. That's the one I need to start from, I think. Yeah, okay. I suppose. Uh-oh. I think I made a mistake. Oh no, there's a ledge down there. Far down. No. There's stuff down there. What That is not what I thought they meant. At all. Whatever, there does seem to be something down there though, so I am gonna go investigate it. I'm gonna bring a more defensive setup. There's definitely a lower part of the academy here to explore, but there's also... So I'm worth investigating that anyway. I'm nowhere near strong enough to fight that thing. Or I probably could if I wanted to, but... A little bummed out about that soul loss, but it's not that big of a deal. I can just rebound and keep going. No, not weak. Alright. Still kind of weird seeing phantoms of other players. Okay. Yeah, this section's decorative. I doubt it would require me to go so far down. You never know with these kind of things, though. You just never know. Bad at all. enchanted knights anointed by the Lunar Queen were all heroes of the highest honors, but fell into disarray with the decline of the royal family. A familiar story, heard many a time before. I actually like the cape on this one a lot. Don't think I'm gonna use it though. Maybe. Find some proper cash to go with him with those gauntlets then. This place is beyond confusing. There's gotta be something I'm missing here. Conflict by going this way. You weren't there. Oh, yes, you were there before, actually. Back along the rooftops we go, looking for another way out. Through. That was a very strange try jumping sign earlier. I could try investigating that. Alright, let's see here. This way. Can't climb that. No way. All right, never clinch. Too early. That is doable. That is 100% doable. Okay. Yeah, I can do that. Thank you. yet, no. Got this all figured out, mostly. No, this is the way forward. Do it right. Yes! Okay, man, that is tight. Stuff. What's in here? Nothing of value. Okay. Yeah, if there's a snake eater ladder in the game, it's this one. Let me regress. It requires intelligence. What do you know? It does. I might just put 4 points into intelligence just to use that. This way. Do that, but that's probably a lethal drop, and I'm not going to be stupid. Okay, that is very nerve. You're shitting me, I gotta do it twice. Oh boy. Okay, that second one wasn't as bad. Alright, onward. Now that one. That one is just a failure state. I'm not jumping to that one. I'm not stupid. Bye-bye. drop in the right spots. Oh. And when I thought I had the answer, I had but several more questions. You've got to be kidding me. Very well. Brace mimic. Grace mimic. What is that? All right, yeah, this place is confusing. Oh. This fetish draws rays, guiding the way, only without any sense of order. Okay, so it'll just guide me to the nearest point of interest. Can I craft that now? Get it now. I gotta find a way to climb higher, don't I? The way I came in. Oh. No, I'm just an idiot. Doing this. Sometimes the answer can be right. Motherfucker. That's bait. I'm not taking that. Nope. No sorry. Church. Okay. What door can I open from this side? Sideways. And I carry a knight's shield, which I'm guessing has an innate parry? Yeah, innate spell. Oh, no skill. Basic magic or holy text, just who were these knights preparing to fight? Yeah. Pushing up the quest room, whatever. It was easy enough to get here. I'm gonna go this way. See what I see. Yeah, that does save me some headache. I thought that was a cape for a second. Oh, that breathing. Is that one of those orbs? I think it is. Right, at the peak of the world. That is a big library. What on earth is this?
Hush, little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh, and pure.
Thank you.
My beloved. Have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born. Forever and ever.
Oh. Sorry, had to.
Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moon.
Oh?
And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Oh. Oh, that's what that spell was. That's explosion. Interesting. Take two, I guess. Wait. So who's... No, Rani the Witch is the lady I'm working for. Over here... That's Renna. I guess I'll understand it better on a second attempt. I don't know. Fight is simple enough of a puzzle. Fight shouldn't be that hard. Get in. Release the apes.
Thank you.
My beloved. Have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born. Forever and ever. Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moon.
All right.
And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Oh, Rani the Witch is controlling Renala? That's it.
Where did ye flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I, or will ye be gravestones to be better born anew?
Thank you.
Is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting reborn?
Oh. Wait. I can change everything. Oh.
Be not alarmed. I would birth thee as a
strange lady.
Art thou be not, I would birth.
Wait, oh, I could change the body proportions now. That's right.
Art thou not?
I never changed this. I wish they'd give you some templates to work with here, but... I think I'm gonna toy with this...
I would birth.
Hold up. Neat. What does my character sound like now?
Hey!
Freaking patches. Yeah, that'll do. Actually, hold up, there's another thing I need to test. I have a warcry weapon, don't I? That's perfect.
Art thou? Be not alarmed. I would birth.
Okay, so you can change appearance as much as you like, but changing stats costs something. Okay. course somebody would put a message here that says that. Okay. That's the great rune. How do I get to the tower? Either way, yeah, that's neither here nor there. I'm gonna do some customization off camera and stuff like that, I guess. Anyway, either way, this is Sariel signing off, and I hope you, dear viewer, have a pleasant day. Because, boy, that was quite a boss, if I must say so myself.